I'm going to show you my Hot Wheels track. So you see there's a booster. The car goes up here, up down, and you can see my sister there listening to music, but ignore her. And then they go down a little. So when there's weight on this, it goes down, and then it goes up again because there's a cushion there. Then there's another cushion there. And then they've got to try and go through that Hot Wheels looping through the shark mouth. Okay guys, let's get started with calling the names out. This isn't a Hot Wheel, but it's a Cars. And I don't really know his name. And this is Rail Rax, and he's a really fast car. And he has really cool paint jobs. You can get him in blue, and this and all the rest are Hot Wheels. This one is called Dodge Charger.
Let's do some stuff.
Let's do some things. This one is the one. This is the car that came with the loop. And all of these are really good cars. Starting off, we're only going to use three notches, but with some, I'm going to use four. So let's get started with the one that came with the loop. Let's get enough, because that didn't make it. We won't get another shot, so we'll get another car. And he made it, but he touched the shark's mouth. And this car is And the Batmobile made it. The second car to make it. This one we're going to use four notches. And he didn't make it. He hit the shark now. Now we're going to go for the Cars. And that one made it.